my favourites, really. They all got different tone. And you need a bit of swing sometimes, you know. Slightly complicated thing I ever heard really was Safari's record Wipeout, and I suddenly realised I can't kind of do that. It's sort of... So all you need to do is to hit the drums fast enough. And develop enough whip in the wrist to punctuate. But the tom-toms can be, you know... They can be gentle, they can be... expressive.